Poland and B-Girl Tata.
Whatever. Shout out to B-Boy Tata.
Shout out to B-Boy Tata.
We got B-Girl Tata.
They should do a Bonnie and Clyde together.
That'd be crazy.
Paulina right, is ranked. Paulina is ranked as the second on the world, like on the lifetime ranking. So let's see if she can gain some more points. B-Girl Tata on the dance floor right now. That's right there in the moment. Execution energy. Let's see who got the first round. B-Girl Tata with the first round. Citizen with the lesson plan, cashier at the J-Bar concession stand. I kill the minute to steal. Surprise right now.
She's like, who is this girl? Never seen her before. Styles back quick like Coco and Swiss Miss. I kill the minute sticks to rhymes. Cause I'm killing party people, it's about that time. And together, we show you how to improvise. Reminiscing of the wild style 75. Cause it's the brothers on the mic, occupying the drum. Taking more MC. So you said Paulina has the second place in the lifetime ranking for
yes,
the
exactly.
series.
So if she gains some more points, maybe she might get the first place because Kate is not here. Kate is in the first place in the lifetime ranking.
Alright, so shout out
see.
To Kate.
Shout out to Kate, definitely.
From Ukraine.
Wow, she's killing it though, Tata.
What?
Really on point with the execution and like nice forms. An attitude, confidence, like you said before.
That's crazy. Definitely a surprise.
Really good battle. Let's see who takes the second round.
Yo,
is it
Paulina.
Gonna be another one or not?
From Poland and Tata from Russia.
All right, Tata takes it. It's going to the next round.
Nice.
Much love to Paulina. She already gained some points for sure for being in the top
16.
Yeah. So yeah. She gained some points. So she might.